Well, after a record-setting snowfall, it's finally been clear just in time for tonight's Senators hockey. The Sabres taking on the Ottawa Senators.
In his last 33 games, Chris Neal's back in the lineup and in the starting lineup for Guy Boucher tonight. A healthy scratch in 5 of his last 7. Back in comes Oposo. Shot scores! Ryan O'Reilly has scored for Buffalo 24 seconds in. Puck inside the line. There's Borowiecki stepping up, trying to deliver another big hit. Of course, he leads the league. Hoffman in front. Letter, a huge stop off Mike Hoffman from point blank range. Now McKeever ahead and with speed. Away goes Eichel. Cutting into the backhand stop. Rebound. Crashing the net. Matt Moulton. Pile up in front. And the puck stays out. Get to the net and chopped away by Foligno.
Same situation there. Derek Brassard had a lane to the net and he throws it back.
Hoffman charges back in, and that's easy pickings for Robin Leonard. Now Zach Smith working down low. He'll give it to Clayson and across for Carlson. And that one in! On a tip in front. And was it Bobby Ryan who got the last touch? Thought was there, but he turned it over, and there's DeZingle with a good reach to knock it away, and Hoffman is sprung. Here's Hoffman splitting the D, and Leonard made the save as Hoffman couldn't get much on the shot. Lauded for his leadership this week by Guy Boucher. Here comes O'Reilly over the line. Kelly there to knock him off balance, but O'Reilly gets up, goes to the net. Oh, a big stop by Anderson. What a power move that was by Ryan O'Reilly.
If you're the Senators, if you've got a clear sight line for Craig Anderson, you give it to him every time on that play.
Eichel weaves back in. He beat Mathot inside. A weak shot to the side of the net, and that is pounced on by Anderson. He's out with Chris Kelly in a penalty killing role right now.
That's a good situational win for Zach Smith for winning a draw.
Kulikov bursting in, and he wired it high and out of play. Trying to swivel across. Back for Molson again. In behind the net. Watched and ridden off the puck by Borowiecki. Comes to Anderson, and he'll pounce on that rolling puck from Tyler Ennis in front.
Good strong play here by the Senators in front of the net.
And put up back to gain control. First flurry for the Senators here in the second. And put up back for more. Over the line. Ryan shot off. Score. Put up for the rebound. And it's 2-1 Ottawa. And already ahead of the Canadiens in points per game as they set their sights on first in the Atlantic, but work to do here. And here's a stuff play by Reinhardt, and it's in. Last touch, I think, is Matt Molson as Reinhardt played it from the side of the net. And Molson there to collect the loose chain. Foligno plays it wide of the net off the ricochet. It's Brassard. And now Ottawa's out. 9:49 between shots on goal. Our statistician John Probert tells me big stop there. Left pad stayed by Leonard.
Road in Buffalo with Robin Leonard. That's just his personality.
Here comes Bailey charging in. A shot and the rebound was out of the reach of Oposo. There's a chance of that shot just wide by Jake McCabe. Missed the line and reloading it for McCabe. That shot scored. Tipped in front by Justin Bailey. And the Sabres have the lead. Robin Leonard faced 43 shots in Toronto the other night, 18 of them in the third period. Shot in, and here's a chance. Zach Smith, a stop on that ricochet off the end boards. 10 seconds to go. Up ahead for Stone. They need a buzzer beater now. Stone intercepted and played back out. They're going to run out of time here. And the Buffalo Sabres, with 2 in the third, have stolen one to keep their winning ways intact.
And Robin Leonard does it again against his old team.
Good job, Rod.
As he was outstanding in this game.
39 stops for Leonard in the win.